What's going on, guys? Johnny Vlogs here, and I am at the Hobby Lobby store. I'm gonna be looking at the fall and Halloween decor. So come along and let's go. Oh my goodness. There is so much Halloween and so much fall stuff. Oh my gosh, look at stuff over there. These beads, wow, beautiful. We got some stuff over here too. Wow, this is great. It's 40% off. There's stuff on the bottom as well. Starting over here, look at, it says autumn. Blessings. These are jars and harvest. They got owls. And they got a zillion candles. Oh my gosh, look at all this. And they got cinnamon sticks. I think these are spiced cinnamon. That smells so good. Made in Turkey. And they got, look at, these are like wreaths. You can like put these up on the, on your door. They just got wreaths, and more wreaths. And look at all these candles, oh my gosh. I think this is apple too. Spiced cider, yep, apple cider. Limited edition. Wow, look at all this stuff. If you're gonna throw a Halloween fall party, this is the place to go. And they got candy corn too, look at that. This is the good stuff. Wow. This is like heaven right here. Wow, look at all these plates. This is a lot more stuff than the at-home store. They have some pretty good prices too. Look at all these pumpkins. Oh my gosh, it just goes all the way up to the top. That is crazy. Oh my gosh, look at all this, that is beautiful. Wow. Look at this, oh my gosh. Oh, look at this. And it's still hot outside. You got Mickey Mouse. Wow, this is so awesome. Fall harvest activity book. This is awesome. There's more and more and more. This is not $3. This should be worth $1. I saw something like that at the dollar store. Just blown away.
Want the fabric, please? Go with one of the fabrics, thank you.
I would say this is the fall slash Christmas Superstore. Hey guys, there's more stuff. This is a great area.
That's a nice design.
It is nice. It's metal. If you really wanted to, you can decorate for the holidays now. Wow.
You're gonna work with Lourdes on signing today?
This is beautiful.
Okay.
More and more and more.
Okay. So you guys need to go to
Hey guys, guess what we have? Christmas! Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
decorating for Christmas, this is the place to go. Hey guys, so on these rockets engines, they say this is $15.99, but online it's $30 and you have to pay hazmat shipping, which, what would you say, how much?
Like another 20 bucks.
Like 20 bucks, so that's a ripoff. This is a great price, $16 for this. So if you want to shoot this up in the sky, that's a great thing. We got rockets, and more rockets. This is the launch control thing. You click that button, shoot it off.
And the good thing is that these rocket engines are made in the United States.
Let's see.
They're made by Estes, made in Denver, Colorado.
Trying to find it on here.